Hello friends, welcome to 100 second series. So let's start. First word is accelerate, meaning to increase in rate, amount or speed, or which moves faster or which moves quickly. So uses in sentence, the car accelerated towards her, so she started running. Next, neck. See here, K is silent. We will use only neck. How it will pronounce neck, meaning an ability or a special skill to do something. So usage in sentence, he is got the knack of getting people listen. Knack means ability, a special ability or a special skill. Next, indispensable means necessary or essential. Usage in sentence, computer is indispensable to modern life. Or I can say, the Bible is indispensable for Christians. Indispensable means necessary, essential. Next, loath. How we will pronounce it? Loath. Meaning dislike or hate. From an early age, the brothers have loathed each other, means hated each other, a strong dislike or hate. Then moot, meaning raise a question for discussion, or I can say a debate. So uses in sentence, given the prisoner has already been sentenced to death, adding an extra 30 year sentence is moot, means a discussion or a debate like discussion, I can say. Bye bye guys.